That's it for another race and a fantastic win for Shurus. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, rain can always be counted to add a bit of a chaos into the race, and they really took advantage of that today to secure this win. I mean, conditions like this can always make it a bit of a lottery, but ultimately, they kept the car on the track and they pointed the right way. Not everyone can do that. And that's what got them the win today.
Looks like they're on their way out onto the podium now, and what a result this is. A popular one with the crowd as well. Great stuff to see the Shurus team on top here today. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Let's give it to Luis Del Tras. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.